This is a 60-yarder from right in the middle of the field. Snap, set, kick on the way! Good!
December 3rd, 2006, perhaps the greatest kick in Titans history. Rob Bironas, with just 12 seconds on the clock, kicks a long shot to beat the Colts. That was a tremendous moment for Bironas, one that would replay numerous times throughout his 9-year career with the Titans, his football career that was cut short this weekend. Last night, Bironas died in a tragic car accident at just 36 years old. Metro police say it happened on Battery Lane, less than a mile from his Oak Hill home. They believe he was speeding when his SUV left the road, hit several trees, and ended upside down in a ravine. Now, Bironas was released from the Titans back in March, but he was still a fan favorite. News Channel 5's Andre Klein Thomas shows us how he's being remembered.
We just came out here. We were trying to call his name or, you know, to see who was in the car, just to make sure that they were alive.
Saturday night, no one knew who was in the white Yukon Denali that crashed practically in Rachel McQuitty's front yard.
I was calling 911 and I was shaking as I was doing so because I was just really scared.
It wasn't until this morning that she learned 36-year-old former Titans kicker Rob Bironas was behind the wheel and did not survive.
He was never alone from the moment that it happened. Everyone was out here trying to help and do what they were able to do.
Titans fans stopped along Battery Lane, perhaps searching for answers like why and how this could happen, especially less than a mile from Bironas' home.
What a loss this is, and not only for the community, but for the Titans and his beautiful young wife.
Despite being released from the Titans earlier this year, fans continued cheering him on.
I was such a huge fan of him. He's such a great guy. He would tweet his fans all the time. In fact, he tweeted me once.
Bironas' popularity extended far beyond his accuracy on the field.
He was just really good. And he was always in the spotlight for something in the community.
Kick on the way!
And the community has responded as condolences continue to pour in. The Titans' number two will certainly be missed.
My thoughts and prayers just really go out to his family and his wife because I can't imagine what they're going through. This is hard on me, and I didn't even know him.
In Nashville, Andrea Klein Thomas, News Channel 5, HD.
And with a heavy heart, the Titans took the field today in Cincinnati to face the Bengals. News Channel 5's Steve Lehman was there.
Just hours before the Titans met the Bengals here at Paul Brown Stadium, players and coaches awoke to the news that former Titans kicker Rob Bironas died in a car accident Saturday night in Nashville. The sudden passing of the franchise's all-time scoring leader left players, many of whom were friends with Bironas, in a state of saddened disbelief.
Our thoughts and prayers go out to the Bironas family. I didn't know Rob well, but there are a number of guys on our football team that did. I know he meant a lot to a number of guys, and that was pretty tough news this morning to hear.
I still don't, you know, it's hard to even grasp right now. And I saw it this morning, and my fiance and I were friends of his and his wife's, and it's just really devastating.
Rob was, as you guys know, a real charismatic guy that always kind of brought smiles to people's faces around the building, around this team. So to see a guy like that young, that's one of those things that puts things in perspective for you, lets you be thankful for your life and the people that you've had an opportunity to come in contact with.
Head coach Ken Wisenhunt would not allow Bironas' passing to be an excuse, but longtime safety Michael Griffin said it's a shock. Rob was a great player and a great man in the community. We know all of Nashville's hurting. In Cincinnati, Steve Lehman, News Channel 5 HD.
Rob Bironas married Rachel Bradshaw back in June. She's the daughter of Hall of Fame quarterback Terry Bradshaw. The family issued a statement thanking people for their prayers, and they requested privacy during this time.